Emily. I'm here with Tim at Lucy Creek in Lampasas, Texas, of course, and he is going to explain to us the difference between a suppressor and a silencer and what else.
Okay. Well, first of all, there is really no such thing as a silencer.
Okay.
A silencer really comes from Hollywood.
That's my hood.
That's right. But they use sound effects to enact the actual shot that is taking place on screen. And the reason that it can't be totally silent is because a firearm, semi-automatic firearm, the action has to run. Mm-hmm. And anytime that action runs, there's going to be some noise. Mm-hmm. What a suppressor does is basically three different things. It suppresses the sound of the shot at the firearm. It suppresses the recoil of the firearm,
okay,
so it's easier to handle.
Uh-huh.
And at night, it suppresses the flash picture. Uh-huh. So if you're shooting this in a low-light environment or for personal protection within your house, you're not going to lose your night vision when you shoot the firearm.
Oh, handy.
So the suppressor basically works for three different things.
Mm-hmm.
And it makes the gun a little bit easier to handle. This is actually a SIG P220, mm-hmm, one of the older models. This one's about 24 years old,
mm-hmm,
fitted with a Gemtech suppressor. And, of course, the type of ammunition that you run through it, the slower velocity ammunition, like the 45 round, it does not go hypervelocity. So you don't have the sound of that round going supersonic, which makes it a lot quieter.
All the science involved is so interesting.
Absolutely. That's a 45.
Okay.
This is a 22.
Okay.
On a Walther P22.
Okay, yeah.
And this one is so quiet, it's actually quieter than most air guns.
Oh, really?
Yeah, very, very quiet.
Wow.
Obviously, you're still going to have the action working here, mm-hmm, but on the smaller gun, it is certainly quieter.
Okay, how much do these suppressors run?
Well, the smaller ones, like the 22 caliber, mm-hmm, they start around $300.
Okay.
And then they go on up. This is a 5.56 suppressor from Gemtech on a quick release.
That's intense. Wow, cool.
And this one runs about $900. And then, of course, to keep them legal, you have to file a federal tax stamp that costs $200 per item.
Okay.
So this particular suppressor would run $200. If you got another one, you'd pay another $200 each.
Oh, goodness.
Time.
Okay.
But it's a one-time fee. You only pay it once, mm-hmm, and you don't have to renew it after that.
Okay.
So, and we run them on all different size weapons. This is a .308 rifle.
A .308 rifle, you said?
Yeah. Okay. This is...
Wow. That's serious.
Built by Lewis Machine Tool, mm-hmm, and this also is on a quick disconnect.
Okay.
And
cool.
Of course, it's a little bigger and a little heavier.
It adds a lot of weight.
It does. Obviously, you've got a little more charge in the powder that you're running, so it needs to be able to back up more gas.
Gotcha.
But this particular rifle is... It's a solid built gun. And
can I feel the whole thing?
Absolutely.
Real quick and see if I can. Let me see here. That's some weight.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd have to get Madonna arms for this.
Well, generally you're going to be bench resting this or prone on the ground,
mm-hmm,
and so the weight is not going to be that much of a deal.
Right.
Obviously, if it's slung, a lot of that weight is on your shoulders,
right,
and not so much in your arm either.
Okay. Cool. So. The bigger it is, the more it's going to weigh.
The bigger the powder charge, the more suppression has to be worked into it. So it's going to be a little bit more weight, a little bit more mass,
okay,
and so it adds a little bit more to it.
Cool, great. Well, so is that all we need to know about suppressors?
That's basically it.
Wow,
everybody should have one.
Very cool. Thank you so much, Tim. We really, really appreciate it. And thank you for letting us shoot out here today. It was
amazing.
Well,
I'm glad y'all had fun.
We had so much fun. Thank you, thank you.
And we'll come back again.
We definitely will.
All right.
All right, thanks.
You're welcome. Hello, little boys, little toys.